set a designation for chopping down some trees. Pretty sure the only trees that exist here are really gigantic. So, probably gonna lose a dwarf right away from that. I don't know what happened on that front. Only marked as one object. So I set that up. This. Whip vine. Okay. Alright, so you can see that there. I have a strong feeling I'm going to be fast forwarded for the duration of this experience. Walks all the way around. Is there any grass for these wildlife to eat? Yeah, needle grass. I guess they can eat that. Gonna feed the hogs though. Okay, what is this? He's just in here, in the water. Okay, he's a fish dwarf. He dreams of creating a great work of art. Gonna catch an ultimate fish, or he's gonna drown himself. He chews his lips when he gets excited. He needs alcohol to get to work today. He likes working outdoors. He only grumbles mildly. Alright. And I'm pretty sure there's. Oh boy. What we got here? See, in this game, a random letter can kill your entire fort. Okay, one hump cannibals. Not two hump cannibals. Just one hump cannibals. Camel. Wow, all that wood. Change this stockpile. I don't know how to set up the stockpiles correctly. I'll just have to hope, because they're not really using them very well. Seems like a fairly boring place. Except for my fisher dwarf, who's still hanging out in the water. Still in the water. Alright, I figured it out. Press Q. It's the worst interface I've ever seen in a video game. By all means. Okay, so settings. Okay, so I want. Okay, I can't just do that. I have to press E. It's excluding cheese plant, and oatmeal. But everything else is totally awesome. Here is a. Okay. Disable is press D. Say. Good. Enable. And, stone. Enable. Yes! Okay, so I got a little bit of hauling going on here. Doesn't seem to be anything going on as far as the camels. The one hump camels do not appear to be killing. Everybody's running out and grabbing. Yeah, my fisher dwarf's still in the wall. Is he drowning? Is he dying? No, he just walked away. Okay, they're bringing the fish. I love the fact that you see like the fish. Wonder what happened to that one fish. He's red. Why is he red? Okay, that's a rotten salmon. Fucking salmon rotted. He got our salmon and the fucking salmon rotted. The raw shad. I need. Okay, well, I probably have enough like wood to build, start building stuff, but I'm done. Okay, came back out, bringing all the wood. It's mostly wood right now because there's no stone. I love how the dwarves can just travel between, like, diagonally. They travel diagonally through these things. I think that he couldn't go through that hallway, but who knows what that hallway actually really looks like. There's nothing to catch in swamps. Announcement. He became... Okay. And, I should designate another one of these giant ass trees is what I should do. Down tree. Suckers down too. I actually like this now because it makes... Look at that shit. All that wood. Like ridiculous fucking wood. I have a feeling nothing interesting is going to happen for a little bit. So, well... things. I'm gonna set up the meeting area. Meeting area right here. Slowly part of the start hanging out. Apparently there is a rock sitting there. Can't hang out there, but turn this into meeting area. If you don't turn it into a meeting area, they won't care. I'm gonna turn it into a hospital. It's not sand. And? This area here. That one. Just leave it alone. Oh, it's raining. Isn't that crazy? You see all the raindrops? Okay, so there's a raindrop right here. Dense baby toad succulent. But you're seeing the raindrops. He left the rotten fish. I can't believe my cats killed fireflies for no reason. Here, there's a building over here. I don't need this wagon anymore. Break that down. Be more wood. Obviously, I'm getting plenty of wood now. Like, wood is insane how much wood you get now. Just, I just cut down three trees, and now I have so much wood I can't even do anything with it anymore. So I just need, like, a general, like, big ass, like, stockpile just in case. Finished goods, let boss. Good. Okay. That should be good for now. Alright. Got a whole bunch. Alright, cool. That's right. The fuck is. This is more fish. And you see, oh god, look at all the fish in there. Wait, hold on a minute. If the red ones were rotten, these are just regular salmon. Neat. As soon as they die, they become raw. Raw salmon. Living salmon. Living in the water. 7-7 River. I have struck talc. I don't even know what that is. What the hell is talc? Somewhere. Dolomite? Might. Where's the talc? Talc? Big talc. Okay, so, like, I got that weird stockpile that I put together. I ended up getting all kinds of weird shit, right? Now I have an extra copper pickaxe. And an extra battle axe, so I guess I get another woodcutter and another mine. Once if I live long enough to get, if I live long enough to get migrants. So far, it seems like everybody's coming together. They're hauling rocks from, like, okay, so, which is good. That means I'm actually getting some stone. I'm gonna put my well, like, right there. It's not, like, I actually put the, like, right in the middle, right here. Well, right there. Oh boy. Keys that I'm pressing in order to be able to scroll through the list are the same keys that I press to, video. I'm gonna have to get really good at memorizing, like, what keys. I need to have, like, a, not a crafts dwarf, like a carpenter's workshop. So I have a C, that right there. I know it's a little close to the beds, but I guess I'll use dolomite to do it. I guess at the same time, I'm gonna need a mason's workshop too. Because how the hell am I gonna build doors if I don't have a way? Now this is kind of weird because I'm building these workshops right next to the beds. I mean, I guess they're a pretty decent distance away. The thing is like, I have this like huge grand meeting hall with all these bedrooms and stuff, but the workshops will tend to make noise and keep people awake, and they'll complain about it. Like they'll have like bad dreams and stuff if they're sleeping next to a workshop. Okay, so I guess with all that, those designations set up, keeping everybody busy. What's this? What's going on here? What is this? Lentil. Huh? I'm supposed to know, like, there are people who know exactly, like, what the, oh, you got lentil, then you can light the world on fire. That doesn't make any sense. That's completely random. Oh man, my miner is actually hauling. That is just so not cool. Okay, hold on a minute. I'm gonna go to you. Is it P? Q? No, that's buildings. There's a way to do this. Okay, so, let's see. A lot of my dwarves appear to be just sleeping in random places. Hopefully this can get fixed sooner than later. One of them's sleeping on some food. He's sleeping on food.
Okay. Alright.
Okay, I got a bunch of barrels. There's just a ton of barrels just sitting outside the front of the fort right now. And one of the dwarves sleeping on the barrel, or sleeping next to it. The cats are going to town, though. There's all kinds of fun stuff for them. My fisher dwarf is doing all kinds of... There's a lot of hauling going on. My mason is, like, having a really tough time hauling. He's really slow. He or she, I don't remember. Man, it really speeds up, because they move slow as hell when they're... I have a feeling this is going to take a little while. Yeah, this is going to be a weird... Hopefully, the water doesn't freeze because it's winter, and everyone is just gonna dehydrate to death. Gonna have to be some kind of a quick way to get something going on. Alright, I need to make some doors. Add new task. Odor. keeper. Probably gonna need a lot of doors. Alright, I'll worry about that after that's done. I wonder if I can get away with actually having, like, 3 doors at once or something. I struck some more talc. I don't know. Don't care.